Hearing loss is the most common injury sustained during training and in combat today. It is the invisible injury, no blood, no pain. The good news is once the injury is identified, advanced technology can be implemented both in garrison to make communication easier and in combat to stay operationally effective. The key is early identification. If you suspect you have a hearing loss, take action and get help. The first move is yours.